Mobile investigators searching for a gunman after they say a man was shot multiple times near the corner of Lakeland Drive and Three Notch Road. It happened yesterday evening around 6 o'clock. The victim taken to a hospital with life-threatening injuries. If you have any information that could help investigators in this case, give MPD or the Mobile County Sheriff's Office a call.